Hi, I'm Mark with the North Shore Commercial Door.com. Today we're doing a product introduction, and our product today is a Linear Corporation transmitter. It's got two part numbers that it's known by. It's known as an MDT-1A, and it is also known as a DNT00052A. As I've held it up to you, it comes in a plastic bag. If I take it out of the plastic bag, you'll see that it has a visor clip on the back side of it, so you can clip that to the visor of your car. It's got two buttons on it, so it's capable of operating two different devices. It's one round button on the front, and then there's another smaller button on the top. Okay, inside of here is a battery. I'm not going to get inside of here. The programming of this transmitter doesn't require that you go inside to do it. If you press the button on there, you'll see an LED light is lit up. When you get it, if a light lights up, you know the battery's good, then just proceed to putting it to work. It'll come with a set of instructions. My suggestion is when you get it, sit down, read the instructions. It's going to give you a step-by-step description of how you would put it to work and program it. Now, this particular transmitter would be unusual to be used on a residential home. You would normally expect to find this transmitter in a gated community or in an apartment complex or a condo association where they have an exterior gate, and they use the small button on the front for the gate, and then they would use the small button on the top for your garage door at home, or it could be reversed. But this is a little bit more expensive transmitter. It's a little higher security transmitter, and this is not what you would normally find on a home. So if you're in a gated community or an apartment complex or something like that, and this is what you have, you found the right thing. In some instances, you cannot program these yourself. You may have to take it to the office at the condo association. There's a number stenciled on the back. Each one of these has its own serial number, and the management company has the ability to control who has access by this control. So they have to turn it on and turn it off. If they don't like it for some reason, they do have the ability to turn it off. So when you get it, if you don't understand how it works, you can certainly call us. I'll tell you how to make it work if I can, or I'll refer you to the management company or your homeowners association who can tune it in for you. So we've got them. They're very dependable. Come get them. You'll enjoy it. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this video from NorthShoreCommercialDoor.com. Please subscribe to our channel so we can continue to make content like this. Thank you.